Southeast High School's biggest annual fundraiser was scheduled for this Saturday on campus. However, Principal Russell Keene tells Twin States News that the event had to be rescheduled due to the rain forecasted for Saturday. Now, he says the community day has been rescheduled for Saturday, April the 14th.